All right, tipsters, here we are. I got a tip a couple weeks ago, late November, that Santa Claus showed up here at the Blue Water Taekwondo in Sarnia. So here I am going in to talk to the kids, the tipsters, to see if they can give me any information that will help me find Santa and give him back these lost letters. Okay, here we go. Wish me luck. Thank you.
Hey, buddy. Hi, I'm Gary. I'm from Hughes Intelligence. And you guys know that we missing Santa red with a bunch of letters that we have to find Santa to get him back. Or there's going to be a bunch of kids looking for letters don't get the Santa for Christmas. So we're running out of time. I understand we got some tips that Santa was here at some point. Can anybody tell me when Santa was here roughly? Yes? One of your Saturdays? Was it within the last few weeks maybe? Or in November? Okay. And what did he say? Anybody tell me what he had to say to you guys? Do you remember? Anything? How's that? So he asked you all what you wanted for Christmas? And did you give him your list? Huh? Well, this is a chance because I'm going to deliver, hopefully if we can find them, deliver these lost Santa letters. So if you want to tell me quickly what each one of you, one thing that each one of you would like, I can pass that information on to them when I get there. So I need your name, first name?
Alex.
Alex, what would you like?
A what?
A lightsaber.
Say it loud, guys. You have to talk.
A lightsaber. Anybody else? Your name? Your first guess?
Allison.
Allison? You want it?
A golden
retriever mix? That puppy. Your name?
Abigail.
Like a tablet. Excellent. And your name? Marley? What would you like? Pardon me?
Oh, 1E?
2E.
2E.
What would you like?
11.
7. Excellent. Anybody else? One thing they like?
Yeah, so the ones that I just don't know.
Huh?
Yeah.
A phone. Like a cell phone? Holy moly! Yeah, your cell phone, but yes, your name? Emily. How neat your dog. Excellent. Alex wants a bunny. Excellent. And use intelligence tipsters to help us locate Santa. So anytime you see Santa somewhere, if you can do that and send it in to us, I'll follow up and try and hunt him down. Because that's what we're doing, following everybody's leads, tips.
Go to the mall.
Go to the mall? I'll try them at the mall. I've been to the mall. I never saw it. I saw his empty chair. Yes.
I got his address.
You have his address?
H-O space H-O space H-O.
I'll look that up and see if I can locate that. You saw Santa 5 times? I haven't even seen him once.
I'm trying to get him.
I'm looking for him. Am I that? Yeah. Oh, if you get them on video, shoot that little clip into us on an email. Your parents can do that for you. Send it to us, and then I can track them down. Yes. Good. You can date them with cookies and maybe a glass of milk. I have to get them before Christmas, ladies and gentlemen. So anytime you see Santa Claus, if you can send it in to us, our information's on a piece of paper to send it in. Yes. Beer and a brownie! Oh! He gets a little bit. That's why he's so big, because he gets to eat from it, snacks from everybody and then drinks. Okay, kids? Thanks for your time. Help us find Santa. And we'll put you down as tipsters. Now, okay, we got your names. Most of you.
I'm put you in our
books. What's that?
I'm leaving a note for Santa Claus.
Are you? You show them that Hughes intelligence says how. Hopefully define it.
Okay, guys. Okay. Stand up. Everybody face there. Cunningham! Cunningham! And that's...
Okay, it is the middle of the night, and as you can see, right there, I am at the Celebration of Lights. Now, it is my understanding from you tipsters that Santa Claus may be in this area. He was seen here, so I am gonna go out there in the cold and the dark. Pretty scary, but that's my job. Acting on your tips. Thanks, tipsters. I'm gonna go check this out. Follow me. I'll let you know how it goes. This might be my lucky location. We might get his Santa sack back to him with all these letters. Stand by.
I'm just gonna keep going down here, see if I can find him this way.
Okay, there's a sleigh. Let me go check and see if he's in the sleigh, tipsters. I might have him here. No Santa. But he's been here. Look. We're getting close. Very close. Got a sleigh. Reindeer sleeping. All right, going this way. Trainville, I think. This looks like a good spot to check.
He might be in here.
Oh, we got little elf houses.
Maybe Santa's in one of these.
He's not in there, but there's a fireplace. Not in the bakery. He's not in here. It's a barber shop. He could probably use that. Because he is fluffy. Just another elf in there. Holy, they're not telling me anything. Alright, I'm gonna go look somewhere else.
I've looked everywhere in here. I got one more spot to check. Seen some reindeer paws, prints. Seen some, looks like Santa's boot print, but I haven't seen Santa. And there was one elf, but he took off on me. They're fast. They're very fast. Of course they have to be. They have to go around the world in one night, you know? So they're very fast. Just boom, he was gone. Before I could get up to him, he was gone. I will get him. We will find him. Still working on it.